Hey, boss, you're gonna be long. I could use some help clearing the sand out of the truck's guts.
I can do it, old man.
Yeah? What's the catch?
No catch.
With you, there's always a catch. Then you storm off for no reason.
How about you stop acting like you know who the hell I am? And stop trying to pretend you care.
Chanishka, I know. I was a goddamn bastard when you were too young. Mostly I still am. But I'm not pretending.
Well, at least you said something. So you gonna let me help?
Sure. All right. Look, what you do is...
I know. Clean the...
This looks perfect for Beauvoir's little museum.
Thank you. Beasts.
An heir to the sky.
You're altered. Watch it.
Don't step on the bar.
That'll do nicely. That'll do nicely. Just kick back and have a drink.
I'll give that report.
Target neutralized.
Pleasure doing bit.
Go home! You're drunk!
Nobody's stupid enough to come. If I see you.
Boss, you're gonna be long. I could use some help clearing the sand out of the truck's guts.
I can do it, old man.
Yeah? What's the catch?
No catch.
With you, there's always a catch. Then you storm off for no reason.
How about you stop acting like you know who the hell I am? And stop trying to pretend you care.
I'm Chanishka. I know. I was a goddamn bastard when you were too young. I still am. But I'm not pretending.
Well... So you gonna let me help?
Sure. All right. Look, what you do is...
I know. Clean the filter so the engine doesn't choke. Drain the oil.
What new kind of demons are you?
Tiago, we're under attack. Tiago, you hear me?
What the hell?
Jakob, the light was an ambush. Some real uglies, they were drawing me out. Do you copy? Jakob!
Oh my god!
What the fuck? Get me out of here!
Everyone.
Marcus!
Us do nothing. Us hide. Now friends taken.
Taken?
Yes.
They took them?
Yes.
Alive?
Yes. For to eat them. Us no, us take you. Hurry.
August, wait. Take this.
Us cannot. Or else like them.
Stay in the truck. I'll find them. You sure they're still alive?
Yeah. All right.
So, these brutes with guns, you've seen them before? What are they?
They're fire. Heat. Blood.
these creatures are, I don't think this is their village. They don't seem capable of building something like it. Wait, this was your home? And these brutes destroyed it? Took it over?
Yes. No.
I don't understand. What happened to your people?
Oh. Gone now.
Thank you. They took Chana to the fire pits.
Causing me trouble, do you?
Let's dance, motherfucker. Jakob.
Outrider. We made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
Yeah, I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only Outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him. Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Jenna, just let me know when you're ready to go.
What's this?
Interesting. Zahidi, I found some ancient carvings. Seems like it might be some kind of hieroglyphics from August's people.
Incredible. Can you make anything out?
Not really my area of expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find more carvings around the village. If there are any you could decipher, we might learn something about their history.
Yeah. I'll look around.
Jakob told me of the Outriders' code. To end your duty on your feet. I didn't know Jakob long, but I think he would be happy he stuck to that.
All I wanted was to be strong. Now, it's like a bad dream.
Come on. You're still alive.
So? Tell me, what's the point?
I got no idea. But at least it's something. Channa's vision. You're in it.
She's really got you believing in that shit, hasn't she?
It doesn't matter what I believe. Whether you like it or not, you reach the end. And it's not from anybody carrying you.
Thank you.
Zahidi. There's some kind of alien-looking artifact here. I can feel it. Radiating energy.
Huh. I wonder if your powers could influence.
There's, like, something crazy dangerous coming from the sky. Oh, the anomaly, probably. Looks like many died. They hid in caves, maybe?
But then how could August's people have survived to build villages like this?
Beats me.
This is an incredible find. Keep looking, Outrider.
This alien thingy doesn't seem to be responding anymore.
Well, perhaps you can find more around the village. If you can stimulate more of these apparitions, we might learn the full story.
Looks like the anomaly again, but I think they brought some kind of control to it. Defended themselves from it.
How? Maybe the obelisks, like in the forest.
But this shows a group of them working together, I think. It can't have been easy to do.
Could be why August collapsed back in the forest, trying to protect us from that storm all alone. See if you can find any more carvings.
Zahidi, I found another artifact. Zahidi, I've made my way into some kind of ancient burial place, which is totally not creepy.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry. I'm sure no alien poltergeists are planning to jump out at you and eat you or anything.
Right. Totally wasn't worried when you said that.
Thank you.
Just found another carving, Tahiti.
Describe it to me.
It actually looks like a time when there was no anomaly storms, when the Pax prospered. And there was balance on Enoch.
You think they did it? They stopped the anomaly? Or is it just showing the time before?
Either way, they clearly only kept the anomaly at bay for a while. until it wiped them all out.
Just like it'll wipe us out if we fail. And there will be no one left to read our history.
All right, that's enough history hunting for me. Time to get back to trying to live. Life.
Why am I still here? It should have been me.
I'm sure it wasn't easy, growing up with Jakob around, trying to be a dad.
Believe me, he was the least of it. Being a kid in this fucking war?
I've heard stories. I can imagine.
No, you can't. You know, you don't look much older than me, but I heard you got to magically jump over the past couple of decades. Honestly, you've got no idea what it was like. Growing up in this non-stop bloodbath. Hey,
you have any idea what it's like watching your whole fucking planet die?
No, shit. I'm sorry. You must have lost people.
Yeah. Yeah. We all did.
The fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? I've never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Chana. We need to find shelter. We head for those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission filed off from Mars. I don't know, this seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation then?
No. Currency? No.
Tiago, has August said anything helpful?
August has been more quiet than usual. I've seen August fearful before, but there was always curiosity in those eyes. And now, all I see is dread.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm. Look, there's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakub? Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I.
Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace a signal.
If I tell Corrigan anything about what we've seen... This must be Jakob's old place.
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the hounds are still scared shitless.
Best thing about it.
Heard?
Without memories of the past.
Is this soil for Earth? Whoever brought this had a hard time letting go. This might be the only real piece of home we have left now. Boarding the Flores wasn't a guarantee of survival, you know. After what happened to the caravel, some decided to stay on Earth and not chase some dream of interstellar colonization. Maybe they had the last laugh. At least they didn't have to waste all that time on hope. Well, they sure look happy, don't they? But maybe they remind you of people you don't want to think about anymore. That's the one thing everybody on Enox got in common. We've all got people it hurts too much to remember. Oh well, one day soon, there won't be anyone left to remember. At least then, it won't hurt no more. Won't that be nice? Marvelous! Someone went to the effort of bringing this all the way from Earth. Can't blame them, I loved this stuff. Cans of this nectar a day, that's the secret to a long life, you know. Well, can't say why you'd want a long life anymore.